Lover or hater, you have to admit Miley Cyrus knows how to get attention. Her latest publicity bonanza, last night's performance on Saturday Night Live.
Some say the young singer has gone too far, but others say that's what pop culture is all about, testing the limits. ABC's Gio Benitez takes a look at the big business of Miley.
There will be no twerking tonight.
Overnight, the twerking pop star putting on an unforgettable performance. A spectacle on a growing list. Her VMA performance baffles us. Her chart-topping music video shocks us. And yes, her performance on SNL entertains us. Let there be no doubt, Miley knows how to get our attention. Miley took to the SNL stage last night, showing her critics she does things her way.
I'm only 20 years old. I need some freedom to grow up and make mistakes.
But not everyone is bashing the controversial singer. A New York Times writer goes so far as to praise Miley for her recent transformation. Those bold choices have helped Miss Cyrus fill the current void of female pop idol.
Miley Cyrus is no Lindsay Lohan. Anyone who thinks she's a train wreck is very wrong.
From scantily clad selfies to Twitter wars with singer Sinead O'Connor, the star is coming on strong, and she won't be toning it down anytime soon, according to her MTV documentary.
For me, the movement needs to be something bigger than just a record. For me, a movement is something that represents like taking over the world.
The next big thing or the next big wreck? The jury's out. But remember, she's the girl who made twerking, teddy bears, and flashing her tongue trendy.
You might as well make them talk for like 2 weeks rather than 2 seconds.
For Good Morning America, Gio Benitez, ABC News, New York.
We've been talking for more than 2 weeks.
We have.
She's succeeded in that.